Hey guys, and it's time to do the camera comparison between the Motorola One Power versus the Moto G6, and I'm really excited to see the difference between both of these phones. In terms of camera specifications, the One Power has a dual 16 megapixel f1.8 paired with a 5 megapixel f2.2 sensor. On the other hand, we have the beautiful Moto G6 with 12 plus 5 megapixel dual cameras, both of f1.8 aperture. So before starting, would really appreciate if you hit that like and subscribe button, cause that is really going to help me a lot, guys. Starting with daylight images, we have a beautiful flower and looks great on both of these phones. The main shot using the One Power is sharp and a little vibrant, while one shot using the Moto G6 is on the bit more brighter side. Both did really well. Here's another shot with different conditions, and Motorola One Power is great when it comes to dynamic range and exposing darker areas. The Moto G6 goes a little dark in these conditions, however even the Moto G6 is having a decent dynamic range. In turning on HDR on both of these phones, the Moto G6 overtakes One Power in exposing darker areas and also in the dynamic range. Here's a beautiful shot, and the One Power is on the brighter side while the Moto G6 on the little darker side. Both of them maintains the quality. And next image with different conditions, the sun is right on top. The One Power manages to capture a decent shot there. The Moto G6 on the other hand captures more light and glare and eventually fades the object. When it comes to green and brown, the Moto G6 has more saturated colors and bright, while the One Power is on the darker side. Now comes the interesting part. I just cannot believe both images were shot at the same time, and look at the results. I mean, Motorola One Power finds it difficult capturing the natural color. The Moto G6 on the other hand captures decent image. By the way, Motorola One Power is not having any color filter mode, so this image is shot using the normal mode only. Alright, time for some different images. One thing I noticed about the Motorola One Power is that it captures accurate whites, and look at the dynamic range, great on the Motorola One Power again. Here are a few more shots. Here's the video stabilization test, and I just cannot believe the One Power misses out electronic image stabilization, that is EIS. Seriously? The Moto G6 is always great when it comes to stabilization, and in terms of focus speed, the Moto G6 has smooth focus, while you can see the focus jump in the Motorola One Power. So you should note that. In video war, my vote goes to the Motorola Moto G6. Now let's jump straight to the indoor images. Shot of Vegito looks really nice on both of these phones. However, the Moto G6 captures perfect skin tone. Here's the portrait shot, and there the Motorola One Power is better than the Moto G6. However, none of these phones are perfect when it comes to edge detection and background blur. Okay, so selfie time, and looks same to me. I don't know. You guys are the one to decide which one looks better. Let me know in the below comment section about this. So let's jump straight to the night images. The Moto G6 is on the little brighter side, while the One Power also captures decent shot. But when it comes to exposing darker areas in low light conditions, the Moto G6 takes the lead. However, you can find more noise in the Moto G6 images as compared to the One Power. So this is it guys, again you guys are the one to decide which one to choose. For me, the Moto G6 is better when it comes to a few daylight images, video stabilization and night images. The One Power is good capturing whites, and dynamic range is also great. So thanks for watching this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and peace out.